Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's video is an updo. It's kind of like a French twist type of hairstyle, but I figured out a way to do it so it doesn't have that weird like alien side sweep thing. So let me know what you think down below in the comments. Subscribe, click the bell as always, and let's get started. My hair is parted on the left side for this hairstyle. You can do this style with the hair parted wherever you would like. I'm going to bring out some small pieces along the hairline to leave out around my face. I'm going to split off the top hair, then I'm going to wrap the hair around my finger and then hook the finger around the hair, pulling my hand upwards towards the top of my head, and this will pull the hair up as well. I'm going to continue twisting the hair towards the left side and then lay it against the back of my head, creating kind of a French twist style. Then I'm going to pin the twist against my head using bobby pins, and I'm just going to pin the twist wherever it feels slightly loose. Now with the bottom half of my hair, I'm going to do the same thing but facing the other direction. So this time with my left hand, I'm going to wrap the hair around my finger, pulling it upwards towards the top of my head again, and lay it against the back of my head, this time towards the right side of the first twist, just slightly lower. Then I'm going to pin the twist against my head like before using bobby pins. I'm going to put the pins in along the right side of the bun mostly until it feels like it's held in place and it's not going to come loose. I'm going to go back over the style and detail it a little bit. I brought out a few shorter loose pieces from along the top and laid them on the right side, and then deconstructed it just a little bit to add some variety and texture to the twists. You don't want to pull too much, otherwise you can end up pulling pieces out a little bit too far. I did do this style twice in a row and I was able to recreate it, so with a little bit of practice, it should become easier to do. Then I set the style with hairspray and smoothed down any loose flyaways. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I love this hairstyle. I want to wear it for the rest of the day and not take it out. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Be sure to subscribe, click that bell as always, and I will see you next time.